Jacaranda from Pretoria. Let's give it a go and see what it does to the planer. Or what the planer does to it. I think that's pretty cool. It's got a hole. Okay, I'm gonna give it a quick sand and then it's done. Well, that's a pity. It's pretty smooth. I got a little bit of roughness here, but I'm just gonna oil it and then let it dry out, and I'll give it another sand in maybe a month or something. Okay, so it's done. I'm just gonna give it a wipe down and then I'll let this dry, and then I'm gonna give it a nice oil. I don't know how well you can see this, but it's pretty cool. It's really interesting, it's nice, and it's extremely smooth. I'm going to give it like 10 minutes to dry. So I'm going to put some of this on. It's already absorbed completely. And there you go. This side's already dry.